Vish Biyani, I'm faculty of Department of Mechanical Engineering. Today we have one of our proud alumni, Mr. Akash. So in front of everybody, I would like to request Akash to introduce himself.
My name is Akash Bangarwal. I'm currently working in Triveni Turbines Limited. Currently I'm in Mumbai. I'm working there as a proposal engineer in sales and marketing. My position is a senior engineer over there. Triveni Turbines is a steam manufacturing company, and I've been working over there for 3.5 years.
Great. So, Akash, how was your engineering journey?
So, firstly, my 4 years in SBGN would be the 4 years which I will never forget. These were the most memorable years of my life. Academic-wise, firstly, all the faculty members take care of your university marks. That's the main part. When you're coming into college, they look after that. So they look after your academics that well. Secondly, it was my first batch. I had great exposure and opportunity to try out various events for extracurricular activities. So we were the one we introduced cricket, football, kabaddi, which were the main events which later on formed the pillars of this event. So we had that liberty which we had as we were the first batch, so yes. We had that liberty. Apart from that, paper presentation, group discussion, aptitude, all these tests were conducted in my college life, which helped me in my professional life.
Great, Akash. So what is that one message you want to give to your junior and to entire student? What is that one message we can share?
So, like I've been saying, there are the three most important things which I feel everyone should follow. As I understood the importance of these three things 2 years before. So if I had got the same message earlier in my college life, it would have been better for me. Firstly would be focus on your academics. Focus on your academic score.
Right.
Also concentrate on your concepts and fundamentals of your studies. These are very important, which will help you clear GATE if you're trying to pursue for M.Tech, or if you're trying to pursue for M.S. also, it's going to be helpful. Apart from that, in your professional life also, if your concept is clear, it will help you understand everything. Secondly, I would like to ask everyone to have a particular hobby. A good hobby which will help you, which will bring you joy, which will get you do something exciting like photography, cooking, dancing, singing, whatever be the hobby, but try to do best in that. That will help you in your life as well, and that will also give you that can act as a stress buster for you.
Yes.
If you're having a kind of stress in your work, mm-hmm. So you can do all this kind of activity, your hobbies, which will act as a stress buster, and it will give you some kind of enjoyment apart from your work. Thirdly, I would like to mention this, which I felt on the very first day of my company's life, that there is a gap between your company's life and college life.
Yes.
That gap, I want to share that, because that is a very important gap, and that would be very few people would give you an advice. So you once gave me advice during my lecture, that it was very difficult for you to ask money from your parents, and that I've taken it so positively. Since the day I got my job, I've never asked money from my parents. So these are the kind of advice which helps you, which inspires you. So the one which you gave me really inspired me. So the gap which I was mentioning can be filled with three things. Firstly, regularity, patience, and perseverance. If you have these three things, the gap would be very easy for you to cover.
Great. So two very powerful message from Akash. That is, first thing is focus. If you are not focused, you will not achieve anything, and your conceptual clarity should be there. Second thing he has mentioned is that discipline in life. Because a man is made by his habits. His habits are good, he will be a good personality. So we wish Akash a great journey ahead. He was working with Bangalore team, then he shifted to Mumbai. Now he will be going to Germany. So from entire SBGN family, we wish you the best wishes in future, and keep visiting your own place, and we are always with you as an SBGN family. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.